see this every day. A Southwest Airlines pilot was forced to climb through a cockpit window after being locked out of the flight deck. It happened in San Diego on Wednesday. According to a statement from the airline, a passenger inadvertently pushed the flight deck door closed during boarding. Pilots had not yet boarded, forcing them to enter the cockpit through a window so they could unlock the door from inside. The flight to Sacramento eventually took off after only an 8-minute delay.